Good morning, student. In a previous video, we had learned exercise number 1 in subtraction. Now, today we are going to learn exercise number 2a, subtraction. Now, here is 8 minus 0. In a subtraction, any number minus 0, the answer number itself. So, here 8 minus 0. So, our answer is 8. Next, 4 minus 0. So, our answer is 4. Next, 6 minus 0. So, our answer is 6. 7 minus 0. So, our answer is 7. Now, these are in classwork and next are in homework. Now, next, exercise 2B, subtraction. 1, 4 minus 1 is equal to blank. Now, in a subtraction, any number minus 1, at that time the answer is before number. So, here 4 minus 1. So, what is the before number of 4? 3. So, we have to write in the blank 3. Next, 2 minus 1. So, we have to look 2 before which number come? 1. So, we have to write in the blank 1. Next, 6 minus 1. So, 6 before which number? 5. So, we have to write in the blank 5. Next, 3 minus 1. 3 before which number? 2. We have to write in the blank 2. Now, these are in classwork and next are in homework.